Okay. Yep.
What was the? That's my dad. He was coming to a postdoc. You know, last race of the season. He was coming into a final turn when a driver named it Kenny Linder tapped his bumper and put him into the wall at 120 miles an hour. I watched my father burn to death. I can still remember him screaming. The people who were there said he died before the tanks blew. They said I was the one that was screaming.